Captain of Shark Tank. And my other special guest star, she is newcomer of the year 2005. Give it for Amity Matthew.
Is that it?
That is, all right.
Is that it? Get ready.
Me and Amity are going to be your judges this evening because it's not fair because the other girls are going to newcomer of the year. Don't forget that coming the end of the month, we're going to have our 6-month review. But at this time, everybody in the room, y'all make some noise for all these fine ladies. Y'all make some noise.
Ladies and gentlemen, you yell and scream for your favorite this evening. We can only have one winner taking home first place and one winner taking home second place, which is going to take home $25. First place is $75. But this time, ladies and gentlemen, I get two. Well, thank you. Here we go. Y'all make some noise. Give it up for contestant number one. Press it up! Oh my God.
Contestant number three, Lindsay Lund.
Contestant number four, y'all show some love, give it up for Roxanne.
Contestant number five, show the love, give it up for Miss Pamela Taylor.
Contestant number nine went home because she's going to go sing at home. Contestant number 10, y'all make snow, give it up for Milena! Contestant number 11, y'all show some love, give it up for Miss Victoria DeMarco! All right. Here we go. Oh! Thank you. Oh, girl, you smoothed that break on me. All right, here we go. Contestant number Contestant number three, Lindsay, thank you, baby. Contestant number four, Roxanne, thank you, honey. Contestant number five, Pamela, you're safe from this six. Contestant number six, Peaches, you're safe from this six. Contestant number seven, Kamora, you're safe.
Contestant number 11, Victoria, thank you.
All right. Don't be bitter, babies. Y'all show me your good horsemanship, and I'll see you next week. All right, y'all yell and scream for one and sit out for the other. Yell and scream for one. I already have a winner, but you know, here we go. Starting with finalist number one, Pamela Taylor.
Finalist number two, Peaches! Finalist number three, Kamora! Finalist
flowers are given out for my girlfriend, Miss Sweet.
Sad.